Best friend, a comforter, take your life, are the worst thing you could ever see. Teflon, no can a man know you are power with from your barn, turn on the enemy. Gideon, we no want a friend from them, cause them heart is full of jealousy. Are the two we used to share a flask.
Hey guys, it's Prels again, and in this video, I'm coming to show you this look right here. It is more of a complex look, it's not as simple as my other tutorials. So please make a keen watch to it. I tried my best to only use this geometric e.l.f. eyeshadow book, and I also used Comfort Zone for a highlight. And on my lips, I did not show on camera, I am sorry. However, it is so simple, you can do it with your eyes closed. I don't have a blue lipstick, so all I did is used my Wet n Wild blue liner and line my lips and then fill it in, and then went like this a couple times, just like that. And then I put a little gloss over on top of it so I can, you know, move around my lips a little bit. But yes, this is the look right here. So I'm pretty proud of myself because I've been trying to do more complex looks, and this was a success. So I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And please have a wonderful day, you all. I love you so much, and I'm so appreciative of you. I keep saying this in all my video them, but I really and truly mean it. God no, big man thing. I mean it. I love you no. Bad. But anyways, stay tuned and enjoy this tutorial.
The first thing I am doing is priming my eyelids, and the primer I'm using is from Wet n Wild from the Fergus collection. Now I am applying tape to the corners of my eyes just to give it a dramatic look, and also I use it as a guideline for my winged liner. Now you see me using CoverGirl's pressed powder and a blending brush and just putting that in the crease to act as a transition color. From e.l.f. I am using their geometric book. I'm sorry you can't see the title. And I am just going into a sparkly brown color with my blending brush and going over that pressed powder that I used just to give it a little glitter. From the same geometric book, I am using a champagne, like an off-white color, and applying that into the inner part of my eyelid that has no color on it. I am now taking a gold shimmery color from that same book and applying it to the outer lid that has no color applied to it. Best friend, I come for take your life, are the worst thing you could ever see. Teflon, no can a man know you are power with from your barn, turn on the enemy. Going into that dark brown from I Am Getting Sunburned from Wet n Wild, I'm using a fluffy brush and focusing it on the outer V of my eyes and slightly carrying it inward. Where you are to be anchored. Enough of them say them are your friend when you take it out. I am now going over my inner lid with that champagne color that I was using before. It was fading, so I just went over it to brighten up the color once more. I am now taking the lightest color, the brow brown color from the Comfort Zone Wet n Wild palette, and highlighting my brows and blending it out with my fluffy brush. Now I am doing a winged liner with my e.l.f. eyeliner waterproof pen and just doing a simple winged liner to get this look to be a little more dramatic. I am now applying mascara to my lashes on my upper lid. Them are your friend when you check it out. Them is a different. From Wet n Wild, I am using a blue pencil, eyeliner pencil, and just lining my bottom lid. With an angle brush, I just dipped it in a royal blue color, and now I am going over my eyeliner that I placed on my bottom lid.
Watch everything that we do. See the man plan not to kill you.
I applied my foundation off camera, but this is the look. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a wonderful day, and may God bless you all. Bye!